What's up, everybody? Got another routine. Little mini superset. I'm gonna do 10 wide pull-ups, 15 push-ups, 3 times. 5 pull-ups plus 5-second isometric holds into 15 plank-ups. And then 15 diamonds to 10 dips, 10 squats, 15 lunges. All 3 times each. I'm gonna try to do everything back-to-back. Exercises all 3 rounds just back to back, minimum rest in between, and I'm gonna take 2 minutes off before jumping to the next one. All right, easy money, let's get it. I don't own the rights to the music playing, just the CD I put together, a little mix. You guys enjoy the vibe, let's get it. Wide push-ups, 10 wide pull-ups, 15 push-ups. And I got this water bottle right here to make sure I go, just to remind myself to go all the way down. Once my chest is the bottle, boom, back up. Full range of motion, all the way down, all the way up. Let's get it. All right, 2 minute rest. I try putting these exercises together to get like a full body. Little workout. So right now we did 10 wide pull-ups, 15 push-ups. That's back, shoulders, and then chest for the push-ups. Next up is 5 pull-ups with isometricals and plank ups. So now I'm still gonna get some pull-ups, you know, more back, more, the trying to get the triceps, the forearms a little more with those isometric holds. And then the plank ups are gonna be for the core. We're gonna hit the core. And the diamonds, we're gonna get the inner part of the chest. And the dips, you know, inner part of the chest with those diamonds and the triceps. Same thing with the dips. It's gonna be shoulders and triceps. Then we'll finish it up with some legs. 10 squats and 15 lunges. Easy money. We're down to a minute and a half. 30 seconds left. Minimum rest, but that doesn't mean you don't have to rest. Minimum rest is just take as long as you need just to complete the set. Alright, 2 minutes up. 5 pull-ups, 5 second isometric pull. Alright, plank ups. Starting off in a plank position. And then getting up to a push-up position. That's a plank up. It's 4, 5, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5. Last set of plank up. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Five more. 1, 2, 3, 4. So there's only my today's Friday. It's only my second workout this week. So yeah, I'm still trying to get it, trying to maintain. I don't want to slump too much on the pull-ups, push-ups and all that, but I used to do these. They used to be really easy. Now I'm struggling with them again, which is okay with me. It's not good when things get too easy. So I'm glad I'm struggling. That means I'm working. That means I'm getting money. You got 10 more seconds. What am I gonna go with? 15 diamonds, 10 dips. All right. Let's go. Sorry about that. Ooh, man. Easy money. Real quick. Small supersets. Low reps. Low reps. Little rest. That's it, we did. We hit all the upper body already. Now, I'm gonna hit the bottom part of the body. Foundation, hit some legs. These exercises, you try to do them back to back with as little rest as possible. And 2 minutes after, I'm only doing 3 rounds of each. You can do 5, 10, whatever. I'm keeping it low rep, only a couple rounds each. I've been battling this, I don't know, allergies, sinus, chest congestion, whatever you want to call it, for like 3 weeks now. It won't go away. You kind of hear it in my voice still. I wake up all stuffed up, and I could breathe a little bit, but my chest has been hurting, you know, so I've been taking it easy. My daughters have been home all week. They've both been sick all week. One of them tested positive for COVID a couple of days ago. So I'm keeping an eye out on that. But no excuses. I had to get out here. You know, I know I speak for everybody out there who works out. This is my therapy. It's good for the mind. Get your mind off of things for a little bit. So, this is my therapy. All right, guys, this is it. 10 squats. Well, 10 squats, but it's 10 three-count squats. So, like this. One, two, three. That's one. One, two, three. That's three. One, two, three. That's three. One, two, three. That's four. One, two, three. That's five. Six. One. Two. Three. That's seven. One. Two. Three. That's eight. One. Two. Three. That's nine. One. Two. Three. Hand ten. And followed by 15 lunges. Count squats, 15 lunges, 1, two. It's three. It's four. It's five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And ten. Five more. It's one. It's two. It's three. Four. And five. All right, last round. Easy money. Oh, fucking chest is hurting. Oh. It's all right. Don't think about it. Chest is getting. One, two, three, that's one, two, three, that's two, one, two, three, that's three. Easy money, guys. Another quick 30-minute routine. You have to do it during your lunch, during your break, sometime during the day. Give yourself at least 45 minutes to an hour to yourself. Make sure you warm up. Make sure you cool down. I did my warm-ups, did the workout. Now I'm gonna do my cool down. Quick 30-minute routine. No excuses, just results. Let's get it.